You see, since I stopped editing the subtitles past 30 seconds, you see what I have to do here. I'll go into the video. I'll show you. Then it stops. No more edits.